So guys, we've made it to day 8, whatever it is. I don't actually know.
But in fact, he did know, and it was day 8.
Yeah! And we'll be meeting him at Falls Creek. So, yep, that's the update. And I'll catch you back at our next track. What you wanna do, baby? Where you wanna go? I'll take you to the moon, baby. I'll take you to the floor. I treat you like a real lady, no matter where you go. Just give me some time, baby, 'cause you know, even when we're apart, I know my heart is still there with you. 5 more hours till the night is ours, and I'll be back with you. This right here is my type of party. Hey guys, we're back with the vlog. Currently, we're at a nice little waterfall here, having a nice afternoon. Chloe's fallen. Oi! Blake, it's recording. Guys, currently having a good time at the waterfall. Blake got the GoPro, checking out the scene. Let's snap to the scene.
With the weather heating up these school holidays, more and more people are swimming. A timely warning then, with a new national drowning report highlighting the potential dangers associated with the water. Earlier, I spoke with Tony Taylor, Chief Executive of the Royal Life Saving Society here in South Australia. Tony, thank you for your time. Let's start with the statistics.
Notice, but lately I've been drifting aimlessly.
All right, guys, we just had a shower. In the waterfall, as you can see, Blake is still washing his hair. We did shampoo, as you can see here. Alright guys, back with the vlog. My hair is very dry and shampooed. I've currently gotten dressed, pretty much. I'm leaving my bathers on. And yeah, so we're heading off to where we're camping tonight. Because it is whatever time it is, and yeah, you saw all the nice clips we had chilling out here you know, for lunch. I reckon we haven't finished having lunch yet. Been better to eat some more, I reckon. And yeah, so that's pretty much it. You can see where we had our bath. Oh, it was very nice. It was very nice. So yeah, this is the update. And I'll see you guys at our camping spot where we're going next. Hi guys, we're with another little pit stop. I think we just did the hardest track we've done so far. Is it Camp Creek track, Blake?
Yeah, that's what we just went up.
Camp Creek track, very difficult. I'll tell you why it's difficult, because there's lots of rocks. And you know what happens when rocks are sharp and they puncture the tire. Well, they don't puncture, it's still a thing, but that's very difficult, that's very challenging for poor Blake's little Goodyear, whatever they are. The hand crook's held up pretty nicely, which is good, I'm glad, I should say. Very glad about that. We're gonna go camp somewhere really nice near some water, hopefully. How's it going, guys? Check it out. We're back here with the Nav and the Rob and the Black and the Chloe and the Bear. And we got this amazing view. Look at it. Look at this amazing view. What should we zoom in on today, alright? I spy a little eye, a dam, alright? Who can spot the dam? Nope. No one's playing. Look at the view, guys. Look at this. This is all real time. This is what it looks like. Bam. Bam. Ben pose. Damn. Time. There we go. Stick has poses. There we go. Nice. Pose.
No.
Come on!
Pose, I was like, what? And then I realized.
I said.
That's what I said.
Yeah, you said pose, then you went like this. Like, yeah, you heard me.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I think it is a damn. I reckon this is a better view though. Oh yeah. Best view. The Nav. The skyscraper. The moon. Now we get a view with the Nav in it. Bam! What a view. What a shot. Oh, there's bins. Ben, we can empty our bins.
What bin?
We can empty our rubbish. Fine. We will do it in the Blake's car. Put all of our rubbish in the back of Blake's car. Alright? That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do, guys. Look at that. Look at this. No, that's it. We're going home.
Description looks so good that it hurts. You're a dime plus 99, and it's a shame. Don't even know what you're worth. Everywhere you go, they stop and stare, 'cause you're better than shows. From your head to your toes, out of control. Baby, you know. Baby, you never worry about
what I do.
I'll be coming home back to you every night. Do you right? Serves good things, but I'm down with a handful of rings. Maybe you a star. I just wanna show you you are. You should let me love you.
Thank you, man. Thank you very much.